things just happen. You know, just sometimes life just gets to you and you just get a little down, and you just gotta let it out. It's just a tough break. You know, one more tough break in life. You know, it's not fun.
It's weird, you know, like me and Dill would see each other back in the day and like really didn't talk to each other, whatever. Like it was just kind of like, you know, like it's like somebody you'd see a spot like, hey, what's up, you know, kind of thing. And then like once we started skating together, I just found out there's so many things like you just click, you know, like it's like a bond. Like I've had that with a couple friends, you know, like you just be thinking the same thing at the same time. Like, you know, it's like just hanging out with somebody a lot and just, you know, like skating all that shit.
It's not a sport. There's no sportsmanship about it. I mean, there is to a degree, but it's a lifestyle. You base it. Being pro is loosely based on professionalism now. I'm not professional when it comes down to it. I look at skateboarding as more of an art than being an athlete. Above all, I mean, it's art. It's technique and it's form. And it's just what looks good. I mean, that's what you gotta go by.
Oh.